Okay, thanks, Damon. Late-breaking neighbors want answers about a shootout between officers and a teen.
Yeah, this one happened near Southeast 51st and Huddleston. KOCO's Kim Passoff is live out there. Kim, what do we know right now?
Well, Dan, this neighborhood is a quiet place this morning, but last night it was filled with police officers and squad cars. It was around 10:30 when officers responded to this neighborhood. They were investigating a series of burglaries and robberies in this area. Officers were questioning three males in a car when an officer says he detected the smell of marijuana. After asking the trio to get out of the car, one of them took off running and jumped a fence. Police say that 19-year-old pulled out a gun and fired at officers. But when officers fired back, the suspect surrendered. The exchange of gunfire didn't hit anyone, and one neighbor who watched it all go down says officers questioned him only moments earlier.
Well, they pulled up because they said they had a couple armed robberies around the corner, and they were just checking random people to see if they had guns or anything.
Now, the 19-year-old is identified as Solomon Hall. He was taken into custody. No word yet if he is connected to the robberies and burglaries earlier in this area. Reporting live in Southeast Oklahoma City, Kim Passoff, KOCO, Eyewitness News 5.